Easily accessed via the navigation bar, your new diary will look familiar with its traditional colours, but comes packed with a whole host of new features. Our new diary lens feature allows you to change the colours displayed based on lesson type, with a range of other lenses planned. Another great new feature highlights when future bookings clash, so you can take steps to fix them well ahead of time. Creating lessons takes seconds via the Add button or tapping directly on the time you want. Simply select a student from the list and confirm the type of lesson you're delivering. If a booking is to be repeated, you can set a recurrence pattern that links all of the bookings together, making future updates much simpler to apply than before. Set the start and end locations too, by choosing a location from the student's saved addresses, or go ahead and add a new one with a postcode or a place name. You can even adjust the position to ensure you arrive at the precise pickup location. Finally, if you're not ready to confirm the lesson just yet, you can set it as a provisional booking for now, and when you return to your diary you'll notice a pattern on the entry. Simply tap to open the preview panel and confirm it when you're ready. Adding a practical test works in a similar way, with a few extra fields to capture test-related information. And unavailability now comes with a new notes field, and the ability to set a start and end location too, so we can help you get the most from your day. In My Drive Time 2, you have complete control over the types of lesson you deliver. You can add or change existing lesson types in the list, including their default duration. You can choose which lesson type is selected by default when you add a lesson, as well as the colour we apply for each one on your diary.